Well, New Year celebrations went completely wrong for a branch manager and few other employees of a branch of the Punjab National Bank in Bharatpur. The manager and the employees were partying inside the bank branch, and police reached the spot after getting information and arrested the employees present there.
That's right. Punjab National Bank has made headlines in 2018 for all the wrong reason, and 2019 has also not started well for them, because what this case we are reporting is from Deeg in Bharatpur, district of Rajasthan, where Punjab National Bank branch there in Deeg was open till midnight, and when the local police was informed about that the bank is opened and there may be some kind of dacoity happening there, then police team reached there, and what they found that all the employees, including the manager of that branch, were drunk inside, and there was a chicken party going on. So the police had made the video of that incident and arrested manager, the guard, and other employees who were present. So clearly, for Punjab National Bank, the 2019 year has not started well, and obviously this incident has again raised the question that the employees of the bank do not take their duties seriously, and they just take it for the granted. And that is why Punjab National Bank has made headlines in 2018, and 2019 is not going to be much easier for them also.